This is Wednesday, the 13th of December 2017. We're at Goffs, a national hunt sale. Yearlings and foals. This is a colt foal. Grandfather is High Chaparral, and the mother is Lady what?
He skipped what his day. 59.
Oh, sorry. We skipped 58. This is 59. Who's this one?
Bay colt foal.
Bay colt foal. And who's the mother?
Scirocco.
Scirocco's the mother. And who's the grand?
The mother is Lady Dove.
Lady?
Dove.
Lady Dove is the mother. And who's the father?
Scirocco.
Scirocco. And who's the grandfather?
I don't know anyone. Stardust is one of them.
One of them is Stardust. And it's a bay, is it? It's a bay cult. If 58 was withdrawn, was it? If 58 was withdrawn, was it? If 58 was withdrawn, so we're going to 59 instead. We're having a little bit of trouble with this foal here. He's a bit difficult. He's trying to get him to walk. Trying to get him to move here. We're having a difficulty trying to control this foal here, trying to get him to move here. We're having a bit of trouble with this foal, trying to get him to walk around the ring here.
13,000
now.
13,000 you're out. You're out as well. 13,000 is. Anybody else speaking? Have a look. 13,000 goes this time then. 13,000 goes the rail this time. Hold on. 13,000 you're out below. 13,000 goes this time around there. 13,000 you're around. Thank you very much. 13,000 goes.
60 now.
Chestnut cold foal.
This is
Chestnut Grell.
60 is next. Grandfather.
16. This is a chestnut cold foal. And the grandfather is Sadler's Wells. Grandfather is Sadler's Wells. Who's the mother? Lady Gogo is the mother.
Sadler's Wells
is very popular today. God is doing lots of. God, we've seen loads of Sadler's Wells grandchildren today. Great grandchildren. We've seen lots of his great grandchildren today. And grandchildren, yeah. And we've seen one or two of Galileo's grandchildren as well. Yeah. And we have a stallion and a stud, a brand new stallion from Galileo. Galileo's son, decorated knight. We'll be looking forward to meeting him next year now. We go back. I've seen him next month, the end of next month now. We're looking forward to meeting him now. And he's a chestnut, like Dragon Pulse. I'm looking forward to meeting him now. And I love chestnuts, so that should be exciting. It'll be my very first time meeting a stallion. our horse from for Galileo. My very first meeting with a horse or a stallion from Galileo. So it could be very exciting for me now to meet our relation of Galileo. My very first meeting with the relation from Galileo. Very exciting for me now. Very exciting, isn't it? Yeah. Very exciting. 6,500 now. Yeah. I'm gonna leave it at that now.